This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
Oh, red in there. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Ooh. Ooh.
Quick thinking from Theory.
Into the quick cutter.
Kicks out.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Taking this to the floor. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is a time where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Just relentless.
Vicious right forearm.
Good timing with that reversal.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Referee in position. Two count.
He kicks out before three.
He actually got pretty far there for such an early pin.
Spear!
And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh, no. This could be really bad.
Oh, man. Bringing a steel chair into play here. Every ounce of the body is a target.
So effective.
He's ejected from the ring.
Will this be enough?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Big forearm.
He's lost some of his win now. Placing them into the corner.
Out of the ring. What's next?
He climbs into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
For the win! Two! Wards off the pin at two!
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Boom!
They got their opponent now. What are they looking for here? Tipped over the top rope. Not done yet.
Dash to the kidneys. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And they fail to hit the mark. He returns to the ring. Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Down on the jaw. You can bite your tongue with that.
And a gutbuster.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh! Ooh, the forearm connects.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Nice clothesline.
He avoids the damage. looking for something, anything under the ring.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Oh, my God. Wow, wow, strike to the back. Close fist connects. And there's the cover.
Set it up. Nice neck.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Punch right in the head. Punch straight to the face. Stays off the attack. Hits up there. It's coming. Boom, dropped on the crown.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Got it. Survived the triple.
The steel cage is looming around our competitors. The door is shut. The gloves are off. No choice but to go through your opponent.
This is right for him.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Ah, ducked underneath into a German suplex. And an inverted atomic drop. And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Ooh! There's arguably nothing worse than that feat.
He's going for the pin.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Turned that one around. The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, costly error there. And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb. Tried to escape the cage.
The Almighty can impose his will by just giving the look he's displaying right now.
Oh, no. He comes out the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Oof, kind of a rough landing.
That's what you got to expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
He's getting a little battered now. Up on their shoulders.
Staved out that attack.
Oh, anus knee to the face. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, my goodness, launched into the cage.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Boom, what impact.
What's coming next?
A sound suplex.
And he goes for the pin.
He forces a break before the count of two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Well-placed kick. Here he goes for the win. He stops the count. Big forearm.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Burning hammer.
considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Saw that coming.
Ah, oh, look at this now.
Uh-oh.
Resilient.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
A new strategy.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He turns it around.
Oh, oh God.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
He skirts around it.
Caught with a clothesline. Stepping away.
Just passed. Lashley creates an opening with a counter. Oh, what impact. And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
The sprint up the cage is on.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? As he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
Guys, I can't take this. The tension is off the charts.
Quick about it. Not much time to get over. Heading up and maybe heading out.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
The hurt lock locked in. He's incomplete and he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Inches away from sweet, sweet victory right here.
Extreme Rules, remember this is an ODQ match with no countouts. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about anything goes.
Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about to see some fireworks in this one.
Fireworks would technically be legal here.
Oof. Oh, man, that was nasty.
Talk about cocky, gloating after placing the knee on the back of the neck.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
And a good strong kick out there. Too early in the match to end it. Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
He's taking some good hits.
Vicious right forearm.
Double impact.
That's just hard to watch.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
Just cranking ahead.
And back in the ring we go.
Cotton call. Big ball.
He was elusive there.
Table behind him now, not where you want to be. And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Cody has him up.
Delivering the vertebraker.
Cover. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Oh, no. He's in the line of danger now.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Paul Hunter's secretary. Tell him we found the hammer.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't going to get any better for him after that.
Cena telegraphed that.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent.
Trust his instinct at this point.
The reversal!
And Cody puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit.
Oh, man!
Oh, my gosh!
Just one step ahead.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure. But not sure how much more tenable it can be.
No, 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 no! God, good God, that doesn't do it.
Right on target. Taking a risk and boy, did it pay off.
Just mounted with punches
and not at a stop to the gut, too.
Possessing it on the ring apron now.
With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Right to the throat. Ooh.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh, my God.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent up where he wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Two count.
You know it's John Cena.
Are we about to see it?
Omega driver
cannot keep Cena down.
Ooh. Rhodes denies the attack.
Bulldog.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And he's taking this to the outside now.
He knew that was coming.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, what a chop block.
Get him into the corner.
wherewithal on the counter.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Tonight, triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for himself. One on one on one. Bam!
And misses on the springboard. Wards off that offense from Priest.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like...
Oh!
It. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. He'll head to the ring and out of the ring he goes. Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Will be ended early. That could have been it right there.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Rolling in.
This one might be headed ringside.
With a small hit back.
Up on the turnbuckle now. He climbs into the ring.
Oh, ouch.
He's got him now.
The Irish curse.
Got him up high. A tornado bomb. Reversal. Can he take advantage? For here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And returned into the ring. Broken up with a fist to the face. Set him up.
Hard landing.
Uh-oh. Attacking the knee.
Beautiful takedown. Achilles lock.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
And he breaks the hold.
Oh. He hits the head scissors.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this must.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. It doesn't.
Oh, kick right in the face.
suplex.
Ooh!
Returning to the ring now.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Package driver. No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He manages to escape it.
Down in a hurry.
He's on his heels a bit now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Oh, costly error there.
Able to counter.
Looking for, looks like, yeah, an abdominal stretch.
Oh, nice.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Two.
How much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
And Priest with the wherewithal to count.
We're about to take a trip on a tour south of heaven.
Priest has him staring at the lights.
He breaks the pin. He's one step ahead there.
Tilt-a-whirl into the arm drag.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Picking up speed.
Clothesline turns it inside out. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
He'll take things into the ring. Oh, Fisherman Buster.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Down for a European arm breaker.
Something else, it seems.
Oh, man.
Springboard attack fails to land and misses on the springboard.
Big.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Taking his one back to,
and he breaks the submission. Big right connects.
My oh my, what elevation.
Shoulders down.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Vicious right forearm.
Cross body.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Look at this.
Incredible.
Can he drop it?
He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Set down to the floor.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. That's gotta be it.
Two. Kicks out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Drop driven down.
Trap in the arm. Cross face. Submission time.
Tap out. Do it now. Live the fight enough.
Ah, this should have been over. But he breaks the.
Oh my gosh, a final moonsault slam.
So glad I battled him to win.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Can't quite get him there. Ooh.
There he goes, right into the corner. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Some say the only limit.
Penny predicament.
Oh, just turn that around. And a reversal by LA Knight.
Overhand right lands.
Big. Boom, what a right.
Oh, took the opening to kick them right in the face.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Butterfly suplex.
And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
He's absorbed some damage already. He's been knocked around quite a bit, Cole. He's got to get on the offense for the sake of him and his partner.
Ooh!
Able to evade.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
That's a recipe for cracked ribs.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Face first.
Clothesline.
He thinks he has it.
staying down.
Connects on the kick.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, that got turned around on Farouk.
Launched with a belly gun. Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
A picture-perfect moonsault.
It's hard not to do a moonsault from the ropes, but standing next to your opponent? Now that's something else.
Tiger suplex.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh.
Crossroads. Is it enough? Two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Logan Paul holds him up.
What's coming next?
Allison Drive.
The Rook's in serious danger.
Two. Kicking out in time.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, back suplex. Logan Paul, I can't believe he's going to attempt this. There's one. Paul spins the hips. Payne Ash applies to Eddie. Delivers a second, and now Logan Paul looking for
with the 3 meters.
Looking for the victory. Two count,
and he fights it off.
Out in the world, and he gets out.
The Roots put a lot of competitors out of the way.
That's two.
That'll do it.
That's eliminated.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
Incoming!
Boom!
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack.
Oh my God!
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
Swinging! Neckbreaker takes the
right in the face.
My God.
Getting carried around, a bad spot to be in.
Just cranking it out.
Knight denies the attack.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, back suplex.
As the hook.
Crossroads. Does he get in here?
Break
into the cover.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Taking it on the mouth.
Ow!
LA Knight.
D-O-T.
Knight about to end this fight.
Two.
And that'll do it.
What a knee lift.
We're going to check his nose.
Down to takeover.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
For his competition.
Big boot.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
An impact charge, not even late going.
Nice being taken into the deep waters here.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Smash.
That looks painful. There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
And he saw that coming from Knight.
Of having friends, Saxton, you should try it.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh man, so many things can go wrong now.
This is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied. The cross-face chicken wing. Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
And he breaks the submission.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Oh. Out of the way in time.
Uh-oh, looking out for the Tigers.
Tiger suplex. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Logan Paul feeling on top of the world and letting it know.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, God.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Gonna break someone's back and make them humble.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do it.
Gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it.
Area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. And he's able to counter.
Has no respect for his competition.
Ooh, that caught with a punch to the face.
This arena can't contain the man. It's going any indication. Nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Back suplex.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Boom!
The incredible self on the top. Oh, misses the mark.
Big boom.
And the DDT. Love him or hate him, Paul demands a reaction.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Knight thinking high risk.
Here.
And Logan Paul,
he may get the three count here.
This is it.
Cover.
And we
crowd out of ringside and back to the mat.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it.
Look back at that amazing action.